Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's recipe is easy and healthy veg soya kebab recipe without oven and without tandoor. But before that, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications. And don't forget to share this recipe with your friends and family. Take 1 cup of soya chunks and leave them for 15 to 20 minutes in warm water. When soya chunks are soft, squeeze out excess water and grind them. You can also use soya granules instead of soya chunks. Now take 200 grams of boiled green peas. Add in 2 boiled and grated potatoes. Grinded soya chunks. Add in 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and 1 chopped green chili. 1 teaspoon of coriander powder or dhana powder. 1 teaspoon of jeera powder. 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper. 1 teaspoon of red chili powder and 1/2 tablespoon salt. Add chopped coriander and mix everything well. Soya bean is loaded with fiber and proteins and can be a great alternative for eggs and meat. They are also a great source of antioxidants. Add 1/4 cup of breadcrumbs gradually and keep mixing. Grease hands with oil and make a kebab shape using a skewer or popsicle stick. If you don't have any, you can simply make a tikki out of it. Now heat a tawa and brush some oil. Roast the kebab from all the sides on low medium flame until golden brown. Brush some oil if required. Healthy soya kebab is ready to serve.